We've landed just outside of city limits, Commander. In order to take the area back from the Crimson Inclination, we need to clear a path for the 6th Arcab Legion. A lot can go wrong in a big operation like this, so keep your wits about you. Let's get to work. Destroy the radar dishes directing the anti-aircraft fire. Once they've gone, our employer promises to land a few extra units to help you out. Along with the base, all enemy artillery units must be eliminated. We don't have good intel on their location, so you will have to search for them. Or just wait until they start shooting at you.
We've already given one battle-axe on screen. Assume they're hostile and engage.
Target destroyed.
Enemy artillery is active. Keep moving, Commander.
All artillery, open fire.
Scratch that target off the list.
Target acquired.
Destroyed. Incoming missile.
Falling in fire formation, Commander.
New target, fire starter.
Attack, what now?
Thank you.
installation on the list. Objective complete.
Destroyed.
missiles in the area. Get ready for them.
New target, Spider.
We're on your target, Commander.
We can expect our reinforcements to arrive shortly.
This is Brigadier General Rozorsky with the 6th Arkov Legion. Thank you for clearing the way, Commander. My forces are inbound. All forces, move in! Mercenary, as long as you're here, we could use the help clearing out the rest of the field.
Hostile dropship above.
Enemy mech destroyed.
Target acquired.
operations here today. Thank you again for your help, mercenary. We can handle the rest of the insurgents from here.
Let's get out of here, Commander, and count our blessings. It's not often an operation of this scale goes off this smoothly.